It's true that we lost some states as a ruling party in a developing country, which is abnormal, but that I'm proud of that, that because we are impartial, that as a ruling party we lost some states. That shows we have our own mistakes. We got our own mistakes. And I am one of those that defeated us, some of them sitting here, that we know we are a developing country, but we respect our country. Otherwise, we would have, because we still have the army, the police, and the rest of them, we could have overrun you, but we just wanted to show you that we are humane and we are Nigerians.
The chairman of the group, Governor Babagana Zulum, on his part, reiterates his call that the military needs more equipment to effectively tackle the insurgency in the region.
We told Mr. President that there is a need for the Nigerian government to address the root causes of the insurgency, which are not limited to endemic poverty, hunger, among others. One of the root causes is that of access to farmlands. People need to go back to their farmlands. People need to be resettled in their original homes so that they can start their means of livelihood. This is one of the reasons why insurgents are recruiting more into the sex and therefore creating an enabling environment to the population to go about their normal duties will no doubt reduce the cases of insurgency. We also recommended that police should be empowered, should be provided with some certain state-of-the-art equipment, armored personnel carrier, among others, with a view to bridging the manpower gap that is arising, that we are having in the Nigerian military. Security is not only about federal government, there's need for the federal government as well as the states and the local government to come together with a view to offering solutions that will end this crisis in the region. But most importantly, there's war economy in the region, and I think that is why we are here. So I think the government has taken a bold step with a view to ensuring speedy resolution of some of the grey areas that we have in the region.